China is not our adversary, and we should continue to engage. But Beijing's increasing assertiveness affects our security. China is increasingly challenging the rules-based international order, refusing to condemn Russia's war against Ukraine, threatening Taiwan, and carrying out substantial military buildup. China's nuclear modernization is unprecedented in speed and scale, and being carried out with no transparency. Allies agreed to continue working together to protect against China's coercive behavior.